we're going to be unboxing a Nectar Queen bed.
All right.
Done.
So it's all rolled inside the box. Where do you open it?
It looks like that. So what we want to do probably is
put it on the
well, we'll find out. Okay.
Why don't you go ahead and sit it on the bed? Because it's going to open as soon as you get all of that. Just roll it.
Don't want that to happen.
All right, it's starting to come to life. So it's folded in half, it appears.
And then fold this down here.
What?
Here, fold it up.
Which? Is there a top and a bottom?
It looks that way, but actually it looks like this is the bottom.
That's the top because that's where the pillows are. So now you need to rotate it around.
You can kind of hear it.
Yeah, let's go ahead and rotate it.
What do you want to do? You want to pull?
No, that's the head.
Oh. Cool, you can kind of hear the air.
So how do you open that?
So now you cut.
So that's the two free mattresses.
Starting to find
it. This was ordered from
two
Amazon because two free pillows.
Wow.
This was ordered from Amazon because we needed it quickly.
That's your rising
temperature. Yeah, it is. Be careful with that.
Up and you pull. Now, I'm going to make a suggestion
I think it's upside
that it's
down.
Upside down.
Yes.
So,
Okay, the reason we know that is because Nectar is upside
down. Well, that and this is zipper.
Yeah, and the zipper. So this bottom part, to remove the cover.
Yeah, is the...
Where's the zipper?
Over there.
Yeah. So that's how you would remove the cover, too.
Also, it's flat right here, and on the other side it has the diamonds.
Got it. Yes. Okay. Learning process.
So, can you flip, or you want to... All right, there you go.
So if a 14-year-old drummer can do this...
Who's weak?
Yes.
Now, you would normally have this on a platform bed. We're just, you know.
We're using a box spring for now.
Testing it out, kind of.
Yeah, it's actually, like, completely filled up.
It's going to continue to expand a little bit, because there's still some flexibility in this.
There's still a little bit, but it got up.
Oh, yeah. So it expanded within minutes. Yeah.
It's not a...
Is there any smell?
Not really.
Does it have a weird smell?
Do you smell anything? Not really.
Nope.
It smells like laundry detergent.
Well, that's pretty normal for something.
As you can see, this is not a sponsored, paid for advertisement.
What do you think?
Honesty.
Comfortable already?
Yeah.
Here, test the pillow that comes with it. Because these are supposed to be like soft, sweet.
I don't notice any off-gassing smell like a lot of people have said. It smells completely...
No, like, it doesn't... It's not noticeable, but when you, like, actually, like, smell it smells like laundry detergent.
But that's, you know...
Like
it doesn't smell like it's been in
a
warehouse.
Like a...
It just smells clean.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, there you have it.
There you go. Unboxing of a Nectar bed. And there's what's left to throw away. Okay. Peace out.